third grader, and what I love about St. Philip's is that my teachers are so creative and